find the slope, find the y-intercept every single time. That's how they can write their equation. But here's a problem you can try. So this is a strategy that we have for writing an equation of a line. They're given 2 points.